you in Los Angeles. Thank you. You have to understand that for me to be here in this room right now, with all our friends and supporters, it's very exciting. To put this room together. To sit in Tel Aviv, where I live right now, and to see this happening. I could not have imagined how far this event could come. My great idea has now brought more than 1,000 Israeli films and more than 450 filmmakers to reach more than 1 million people here in the United States. Thank you. By showcasing the best of Israeli cinema, we have fostered its growth. At the same time, we have helped uncover the real face of Israel for the American public, telling the stories that often go untold. Israel's film industry was still in its early stages when we started. Today, it is booming, and our event has continued to mature and expand along with the industry we represent. For example, this year, for the second time, we have a booth at American, we had a booth at the American Film Market, the second largest market in the world. We are not, yes, thank you very much. And we have also partners, the Israeli theater industry and theater owners and Rabinovich Fund. For the first time, we had a 30-foot booth to represent Israel. So I'm very proud of you. Thank you. Yes, thank you. We are not just promoting Israeli films in Los Angeles, but helping filmmakers secure distribution worldwide. This is how cinema can serve as an ambassador to show the world the real Israel. None of this would be possible without you, our sponsors, supporters, and friends. There have been so many people over the past 30 years who have believed in us, worked with us, and gave us their heart, soul, and dollars too, to make this festival everything that it is. With this in mind, I would like to recognize several of our leading sponsors. Millennium Films. The Hollywood Reporter. Satan Charitable Support Fund. The Anderson Family Foundation. Variety. Athletic Advertising. The Israeli American Council. Atlas Worldwide Transportation, the Israel Film Fund, Speed International, the Rabinovich Foundation, and the Jewish Federation of Greater Los Angeles. Thank you.